the brakes.
We smelled fire.
Okay.
So we investigated. John Hale is up here with the engine. okay, Eric Carmen with a 51.37. 51.37 for Eric. He did pick up a cone, but that is a smoking fast raw time for his second run in that car. Yeah, it is dry. It is basically dry. For Aaron, but he picked up two cones on that run, so that will be no help for Aaron. Looks like most of our cars are at the five run. You had a 57.77 for a Weldon 1.